Lily Collins. The Emily in Paris star debuted a new look while doing press for the upcoming second season of the Netflix series. New bangs, old habits, Lily wrote on Instagram in November 29th, adding, yep, they're real. Katy Perry. Last Friday, Wednesday night, Perry returned to her dark hair after previously sporting a blonde do. Dove Cameron. In November 2021, at the LA CMA Art Film Gala in Los Angeles, the Disney Channel star showcased a brunette style after appearing as a blonde for years. Florence Pugh. The Midsommar star debuted a dramatic pixie cut with shaggy bangs on October 30th. I did the thing, she captioned her Instagram post. Anne Hathaway. The actress ditched her long hair for a curly bob on the set of her next movie. Debbie Johnson. The reality star debuted a new hairstyle ahead of her appearance on 90 Day, The Single Life. Sponsored links by Taboola. Dog breeds that are so loyal they're considered Velcro dogs. Senior Meg. AJ McClain. The Backstreet Boys star swapped out his signature beard for a bare face. David Harbour. The Stranger Things actor was spotted sporting a comb-over for his role in the new Netflix movie We Have a Ghost on October 25, 2021. Selena Gomez. Look at her now. Selena Gomez said goodbye to her lovely long locks and hello to a chic shorter style with her new bob. Sponsored links by Taboola. Octomom's kids are all grown up. Here's how they turned out. Interestical. Megan Fox. The actress, who typically sports dark brown hair, debuted this silvery look in October 2021 on the set of the film Johnny. Joaquin Phoenix. While stepping out at the New York Film Festival, the Oscar-winning actor showed off his shorter hairstyle that featured a buzz cut on top. Adam Levine. The Maroon 5 singer kicked off fall with a blue do in October. Sponsored links by Taboola. The 15 easiest dog breeds to look after. Plays star Hayden Panettiere. On October 1, Hayden returned to Instagram after taking a 6-month break to debut her shoulder-length hairstyle and curtain bangs. Katy Perry. The singer underwent several hair transformations since she rose to fame in 2008, and in September 2021, she came full circle with a brunette wig. Antonio Banderas. The actor traded his signature dark hair for a reddish-brown style at the 2021 Venice Film Festival. Sponsored links by Taboola. The world's most comfortable and luxurious airports photos. Luxury levels. Seth Rogen. The Pineapple Express star opted for a lot less hair in a look he debuted in September 2021. Chip Gaines. To help raise funds for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, the fixer-upper star vowed to go bald if fans donated money. After raising more than $300,000, Chip revealed his look. Kristen Stewart. The Spencer star traded in her dark-rooted tresses for an orange-tinged mane. Sponsored links by Taboola. Top 30 Most Beautiful Women in the World. Novelodge. Camila Cabello. The Don't Go Yet songstress declared herself a psycho freak while debuting her blunt bob on Instagram. Billie Eilish. The Bad Guy singer went shorter with a new bob, and fans are truly happier than ever. Kourtney Kardashian. The Pooch founder said goodbye to her long hairstyle, and instead opted for a fresh haircut in August 2021. Sponsored links by Taboola. Weird things the Queen of England owns. Articles Valley. Simone Biles. After returning home from the 2020 Tokyo Olympics, Simone debuted a fabulous new braided hairstyle. Gabrielle Union. The actress recently showed off her major new haircut, explaining on Instagram, "The movies always show women cutting their hair when all is lost, but I wanted to know the feeling of making a change when things are gravy. It's different and it's foreign to me, but I love this new." Ariel Winter. The Modern Family alum is rocking the red hair once again, debuting her new look after a trip to the salon in July 2021.